I have a terrible head cold, and so does the rest of the family.